In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. In honor of God Almighty, I, Sister Gregory Agba of Consolation, motivated by a firm determination to consecrate myself wholeheartedly to Christ, in the presence of my sisters, and into your hands, Reverend Mother Mary Agba of AR, my Superior General, vow to His Divine Majesty, chastity, poverty, and obedience for life, according to the rule of St. Augustine, our Father, and the constitutions of the Congregation of the Augustinian Brethren Sisters. I give myself wholeheartedly to this religious family, in one mind and heart with my sisters, in order to acquire, through the grace of the Holy Spirit, and the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, perfect charity, in the service of God and the Church. And thus, Lord, through your great mercy, graciously hear me. Do not abandon the work you have begun in me, but rather bring it to perfection. For you alone, Lord, do I love. You alone, Lord, do I follow. You alone, Lord, do I seek. You alone I am disposed to imitate. Amen.
And I, that you have hardly granted to me, and in the name of the Church, accept the profession of vows and of faith in the congregation of the Augustinian Brethren Sisters. At this very moment, I recommend you to the Lord, so that united with the Holy Sacrifice of the Eucharist, you may have your obligation.
Amen. Sister, receive this ring, which marks your sacred marriage with Christ. Keep and token the faith you have with your bridegroom, and so after the wedding feast of everlasting joy.